Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! I did it. Now everything should be powered. I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up. Did I do something wrong? Come on, work! Come on! Yes. Now what? What's happening this time? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? Then use that damned thing again. The air is so dry. I need to find water. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? That's our mailbox, too. Harry? Are you home? I miss you so much, old pal. A picnic with Harry's brother and sisters. Definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gone. The happiest day of my life. The Everhart twosome. What a duo. My mother's music box. Cousin Robert? Checkmate in three moves.
What a sweet melody. What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but I'm not going back up there. The fuse box is already providing electricity to this entire setup. So I guess you used the notes from the old... I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. Show. This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. A complex pattern. It's amazing how words and symbols can keep their meaning after thousands of years. I I've seen this symbol in the mural several times. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. I'm starting to understand this language. So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. God's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease?
My dear old pal, Norah, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teaharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for sure that you didn't go back home, so what... What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find... Well, this one was easy, I think. broken liquor bottle. Is this Harry?
Harry threw a bottle against the wall. Was it because he was frustrated for not deciphering this? Or because of what he discovered when he did?
This is the right combination.